us our video. So, in today's video, we're going to be taking a look at my Batman action figures. Some figures are pretty old, and I have just one recent one, I guess. We're going to take a quick look at every Batman figure and go over how I got these figures. Some have stories, some don't, but I'll do my best ability to make this as, you know, as detailed as possible. Alright, so we're going to start off with... So we got the Batman from the Justice League Unlimited, Bruce Wayne as the Batman, the Cape Crusader, World's Greatest Detective, well actually I've been having this figure for a while. From the animated show called the Batman. No, I'm sorry. The Justice League animated series. In my opinion, I really love this Batman. Like, out of all the animated designs, this has to be my far favorite one. I mean, sure, he's not muscular or, like, as built in, as detailed as possible, but, you know, it is what it is. We have here his blade. His eyes, his face, and his bat symbol. We could also see some detail in the Bat utility belt, or in Batman's utility belt. I always don't ask myself, like, how does he even pull out a batarang with these small pockets, or his grappling hook? This is kind of odd for me, like, how does he just pull that out of his utility belt? Like, I didn't know, like, the grapple gun could fit. And his mask. It's like very long ears. They turn out to be blades in a way. Like, I think I saw an episode where, like, he was falling off a cliff or something, I believe. And then he was, like, by the wall. He was just going, like flames or something was coming out of that. Like, as he was, like, sparkles or something. That was interesting. I don't know. That was made out of, like, that type of material. I could be wrong. I don't know. The Batman. I've been having him for a while now, and I'm not too sure when that I got this guy. Like, maybe a few years back, I bought him alongside with, like, the other members of the Justice League and a few of, like, the villains at a store because, you know, I was a big fan of this show and still am. But yeah, the Batman, Bruce Wayne, Cape Crusader. So this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna put every Batman figure right here as we go one by one. Oh, I'm surprised that actually I'm sorry, it's the Batman was able to stand. Alright, let's see. What's another figure? Okay, I guess we can go with this one. So this figure's pretty old and beat up. I didn't really do much with it, and I actually found this figure out in the streets, and I recognized this design of Batman. It's from that one animated show, the Batman, from the 2004 animated series. That show is very underrated in my opinion, very dark, but it focuses only on the Batman and Alfred and his characters and villains. And if I'm being honest, as a kid, a long time ago. A long time ago, I had a friend who was interested in like toys and all that stuff, just like me. And he had this figure, and I liked it. And I asked him like, "What do you want for this toy?" I guess. And so I traded on him for like another figure I had that he wanted for me to get this figure. And you know, it turned out everything worked out well. And then today, I still have this figure in the palm of my hands. So much great memories. Again, I don't plan on losing these figures, because these figures are like part of me now. And you know, who doesn't love Batman? I love Batman. I like his suit a lot. I just like him in general. He's like the only superhero that I honestly love than any other DC character. I mean, they're all great, but Batman is like the main center, you know. Oops. Yeah, Batman. Well, I'm holding on to this figure, and I want to compare it to the one from the movie, The Dark Knight, Christian Bale. Here's the one from The Dark Knight movie. Now, tell me, are they the same or no? No, I don't think so. They're very different. I thought it would be the same one from the movie for this Batman, but no, it's just a random Batman that I have no idea where this is from. Again, if anybody knows, let me know, because I don't even know where this Batman is from. Like, from what anime or what toy line or whatever, I don't know. I've been having them for so long, I don't even bother even searching this guy up. Alright, let's put him aside, and let's focus on the Christian Bale one. Let me just say, it still looks beautiful as today. You can literally see his eyes squinting, his mask, his ears, it's a bit dusty, his gloss cape. It's kind of weird how this one has a hole. I don't know, like, if the Batman has some sort of accessory that connects to this cape. It's very nice and clean. His utility belt. Look at that beautiful piece. Look at that detail. Some sort of walkie-talkie or something. And some, I don't know what, spray cans or something. Oops. And I don't know what that is right there. I don't know what that is. And then more of that. Symbol a lot. It looks pretty nice. It could be dirty from the middle part of it, but oh well. I like his armor though. Very detailed. His wrist blades. Now, you may already notice that he's already missing a leg. I don't know what the heck happened to this figure. I really don't know. But I've been having it as a kid as well when the movie came out, and I bought this at a toy store at a mall. And, you know, I don't exactly remember how this broke, or I have no idea whatever happened to this figure. But overall, it's still in, like, in good condition in terms of, and like, clean, no scratches on the body whatsoever. Actually hunting down for another figure like this, just because tend to be played with, and you know, they tend to get damaged along the way. It's funny how, you know, it's, I have to, the other leg right here. I might do some quick surgery and take this leg off from this figure and put it on this one and paint it all black. Of course, not gonna be the same, but I don't know. I don't really want to risk destroying one figure and then fixing another figure. I can't even find the right word to say. A surgist or something, I don't know. I just can't do it, you know. Because I don't want to ruin one figure and then ruin the other. Oh, my Batman just fell. Oh, we'll just put him. There you go. But yeah. And the other one fell too. That's fine. But the Batman is such a cool character. See how damaged that is? The armor. The Batman. Very, very nice figures. Very old, but nice. I'll put them right there. Alongside with the other figures right here. Okay, Batman, it's not moderating whatsoever, and not having to stand up. Okay, I give up. It's all stand. So we're just gonna leave him down whatsoever. Okay, we'll just leave it like that. Okay, so I have this other Batman that I recently bought. Oops. The one from Robert Pattinson. It's a little version of it. I think it's a 3.75-inch one. It's a nice figure, I cannot lie. Of course, it's not as detailed as the big one, but it's funny how this figure has the holster, but on the big one, it doesn't. I like that shiny metal armor he has. Wrist launchers or whatever you want to call it. Very detailed. Sorry, it's out of focus and there's these figures in the background. But this is a nice, decent cape. I don't like the way it feels. Feels pretty bad. It looks like it's about to come off too, the cape. It looks like it's about to come off. But I feel like it's stapled inside the middle part of right here. Also take a quick look at his utility belt. Again, not the best, but and it's not even yellow. Like how most of these Batmans are with yellow utility belts. Let me see if I can stand this figure and what I'm done. Make it stand. I give up. But yeah. The Batman. Why does this Batman have like, so like you see down here has like little zippers on the boots? But in the movie, it doesn't show that. Oh well. It is what it is. So yeah, I bought this alongside the Batmobile that it came with. Because I have a Batmobile, so I needed a Batmobile for my, I guess you can say, for my mini DC action figure collection. But sometime in the future, I'll expand my DC universe and then have more characters of the Batman, or if anything, any DC characters at all. Right now I'm looking into getting a Joker figure, but Is kind of weird. But yeah, it's a nice toy from like the McDonald's one, the Batman, the Brave and the Bold. Very accurate to the cartoon. You can see like his mask, it's a bit smudged out, but that's okay. I was this close to not including him, but knowing that McDonald's sometimes give away good toys and some are bad, I consider this a good toy for McDonald's. A really good toy. It's a bit dusty, I get it. The cape is not even cloth material, it's very stiff. Basically stuck in one piece of plastic. Nice utility belt, even though it's a bit smudged. He's posed like that in one position. Nice bat symbol. What he does is, you know, he has his little lever back here that they give out, like paper batarangs that you plug in here, and his arm shape has a C. You plug them in there and then you just throw them as if like throw the batarang. Sometimes I look back and I'm like, this Batman looks similar to the one from 1960s Adam West suit. It just gives me that vibe just by looking at that this Batman looks like from Adam West. There's no articulation in the head whatsoever. It's stuck in one piece. And yeah. Let's see if I can cover the background because it makes it not focus. That facial expression is very serious. But yeah, a nice Batman figure. Now, of course, we have the Robert Pattinson one. It's a bit big in this camera, so we're just gonna put it up out there. But again, you know, if you've seen my other video of this figure, that's great. If you have not, please check it out. I did a video about this figure. Again, he's too big for them to be seen. So I'm gonna have to move the camera up. But in this case, I think I'm gonna move it up. Give me 1 minute. Okay, so I was able to lift them up a little bit. So now we have the Robert Pattinson Batman. I know we already seen this before, but I wanna do a comparison with the Christian Bale Batman. Question. happy that I got both iconic figures from like the movies. Even though the one from Christian Bale, it's already broken from like the bottom leg right here. But oh well, what can I do about it? And you know, that will conclude my video. I really just like putting them in the front. Yeah, I think I need to stand. So I'll just leave them like that, I guess. So that will conclude my video. If you guys enjoy this, eat.